Greetings, programs. This is Wretch, and welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4. In the last episode, we cut the strings of Motoshika's uprising here on the island of Shikoku, and now we're moving on to Japan's other small island, Kyushu. The devil Shimazu has declared his ambition in Kyushu: rescue the Tachibana army and put a stop to the Shimazu's ambition. So, looks like the devil is getting antsy and we have to go put him down. So that'll be the second island taken care of, hopefully, if we're able to pull this off.
Hideyoshi wa Motoshika wo koufuku sase, migoto Shikoku heitei wo nashitometa. Kono koro Hideyoshi wa jōtei yori Toyotomi no.
Okay, so this is where he officially got the Toyotomi name.
Toyotomi Hideyoshi e to kaimei. Toyotomi seiken wo juritsu shita.
Good on you, Hideyoshi.
Hideyoshi wa tsugi naru mokuhyō wo Kyūshū ni sadameru.
It's been a long time since we've had to deal with the Shimazu and the Tachibana.
It
looked like a long march. Now, we haven't played with any of the Tachibana. And I don't think we'll actually be able to play them during this, because this is a high difficulty, and if they're at level 1, they're going to get pummeled pretty quickly. Might have to play them off camera. Oh, speaking of off camera, I've got to show you guys what I was able to acquire in Chronicler mode. I think you guys will be very pleased. Now, let's see, we've got Munishige, and the wife, and then Hideyoshi. Oh wow, we got a full crew. I think we're gonna go with Hideyoshi as our primary. It's been a while since we played as the monkey. And not Kishosho, I don't really care about Kishosho. Nah, Mitsunari. Let's see what Kanbei has to say, Mr. Sunshine. So we had 200,000 men just ourselves. Someone got him a new stringed instrument. Okay, there's the Tachibana. I guess you say her name is Jinchio? Now, from what I've been able to read or gather from him in Chronicler mode, because I my character has had to talk with him, he's pretty much just a knight. He is all about honor on the battlefield and very, very traditional. So, meanwhile, why do they have Yoshisugu taking care of the supply lines?
Yes,
俺たちはもっと家康殿と密接な関係でなくてはならない。家康殿と敵対すれば、秀吉様のいない豊臣の家などあっけなく潰されてしまうからな。
That's what happens when you base an entire cause on yourself. I think we talked about that with Nagamasa.
だが、己の望みのためならば容赦はしないぞ。家が潰れるのが早いか遅いかの問題かもしれない。それでもお前たちはいがみ合うのか。
I really like Yoshisugu because he is just to the point. He's kind of like Mitsunari, only a lot more mellow.
お前も三成に劣らず頑固だな。
まあいい。お前とじっくり話せてよかった。これは家庭の話だが、もし俺と三成が喧嘩を始めたら、お前は三成についてやってくれないか。正則はおそらく俺につく。子飼いの中で一人ぼっちになるのは。
That is very Japanese right there. I may never understand you. Yeah, I hear that. Huh. Okay, now equipment. We've got the Heaven Staff. It's been a while. And the Windmaker. Oh, check this out. For those of you who don't know, Gotham Reaper. Generic soldiers are defeated with a single blow and additional damage is inflicted upon officers. That is an awesome little imbuement. Now, I want to show you guys Matsukaze. Seems to be the best horse in the game. He maxed out 50 all along the board. I guess this is the game's version of Red Hair. I was able to buy it for a whopping 100,000 gold, and it has definitely been worth every single coin I put into him. So, everyone is good. I also got a ton of people's custom items. Nothing really particularly interesting for us. And yeah, I think we're good to go. And that is a ton of red. Looking forward to getting some new items and new weapons out of this. And tons of levels, because both these guys are level 6. Yeah, palm trees. Don't know if I'd ever noticed those guys, palm trees before. And we'll just travel down this hill. And he is normal attack oriented, isn't he? Yeah, he is. Let's just keep spinning and flipping. If I get a good attack bonus on this staff, he should be beastly. Defeat Aranobu Yamada and Hisatoki Tanagashima, defending the central garrison. Yeah, boss, I'm on it. As soon as they stop blocking my shots, there we go. Do not let Hidinaga Toyotomi be defeated since I'm playing with the Lord. I don't have any upgraded power attacks. There we go. Got that one done. Now, let's switch over to... Pay close attention to Tadatoke and Tanefuyu, who are near the southern garrison. Okay, I'm right here. And you guys hurt. And not giving me any chance here. Let's try that again. There we are. Yeah. I don't know, it's going to be a tough fight with these guys just at level 6. Defeat Tadatoke and okay. Cool. I can do that. Can do this in a minute. Defeat Hisataka Tadasu, I am sorry if I'm butchering these names, and Nobumitsu and prevent Shigie and Daizen from being defeated. Okay, well, we got that one done. Let's switch over to Hideyoshi. And let me show you how fast this horse is. I mean, you just blaze through here like nothing. So we'll run through here. And we've got two standard bearers that need pummeling first and foremost. That's one. And where's this? Okay. Drop your flag, sir. Ooh, we got three enemy officers. Sounds like a perfect time for an ultimate Musu. Nice. Some decent loot there from what I saw. Now, actually, yeah, let's go ahead and get you back on your horse. Same thing with Mitsunari. Oh, we have someone heading toward us. Where? Well, that wasn't smart. Went right into the danger zone and lost your buff. I'm not complaining, mind you, I'm just... That did not seem like a good decision. Alrighty. Tadamoto and Hisae are advancing. Alright, so we've had some folks beaten. I guess I'll head over here. Oh, hello! Don't let Korinobu Yufu be defeated. Where is he? Okay, he's up north, so we definitely have to fight our way through this gatekeeper. Knock, knock. Ooh, that is a lot of folk. Holy crap. Guess we're gonna have to blow our ultimate. Oh, we don't have it yet. Let's get some proper rage. Defeat Tadamune and Kakuken in order to break through to the south gear. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get everything, guys, but we'll give it a shot. Okay, items, items everywhere. And gems. Can't forget the sweet, sweet gems. Work our way up here. And I see a standard bearer. We've got to get the standard bearer. Gotta drop those buffs. Maybe Hideyoshi will ride up ahead of us. Was there a gatekeeper here? Crap, I did not see one. Okay, Hideyoshi. You're gonna ride up here. Oh, and not get shot in the face. There we go. Just ride through these guys. Out of the way, Pex. Ooh, gunman. And I'm gonna have to try and take these guys out with non-fool. Let's see if I can get my rage up. Get a cool weapon. Ah! The pizza's here. That'll be good. Now, get our rage. I don't know if I missed anything when I was looking toward the door. And now Sugo is being held captive somewhere by the Shimazu. Well, that's just awesome. Okay, here we go. Now, let's go ahead and use our ultimate. And I'm not sure this is going to do a whole lot of damage to them. Oh, okay. Did more than I thought it would. That's one. We get... And two. Awesome. So that pretty much shattered their morale. Where is... Someone's being hidden. We can't get through there. Let's switch over to Mitsunari. See what he's up to. It's really hard to commentate and read all this stuff that's happening because these battles can run so fast. And our boss is way up there in the front lines. So... okay, morale is decreased. That is very good. Let's go ahead and head north, I guess. See if those gates open from that side. Avoid the musket men. There's a gatekeeper. That's what we needed. Okay, we have some more gates opening. But I really want to see what's in here. A standard bearer that lost its buff already. And two officers. Defeat Toyohisa, Ihisa, and Tadanaga. Kill these guys first off. That kill? Okay, cool. Let's get some gold. Any other items? A gem. And Hideyoshi. Let's do what we need to do here, sir. Not get shot in the face. Look how fast Mitsunari was traveling. These guys teleport under computer control. Don't. Oh, you. Yes, load. And go away. Oh, that is a lot of guys. Holy crap. There's Toyohisa. He is no one to be messed with. Let's try and kill these guys one at a time. Just keep the flurry going. And the nephew... next. I wonder if I can lead them. I can lead him out of here. Out of this area. Come on. Come on this way, hothead. What could possibly go wrong for you? There we go. That should... where'd he go? Oh yeah, you're out of your protective bubble now, aren't you? Almost, almost. Come on. There we go. Getting all the items. Ooh! Good job, Mitsunari. This is a big battlefield. There's a lot going on. Mitsunari is approaching Tadasune. Oh, hi. You were approaching me, actually. Cool. I think that got Mitsunari a weapon. And Hideyoshi was right there. The battlefield is about to turn into a living hell. You're about to use fire? Oh, you're rallying. Lubuing it up. Defeat Yoshi. Okay. I can do that. Looks like both of us are heading that way. Mitsunari with his normal trash talk. Ooh. Oh, I thought I had dodged it. Matrix, dodge. Those musketmen. Here we come. Hello. Mr. Lubu'd out. Devil. Let's get my rage up. I've gotten so used to just one-shotting these guys with ultimate musus. And this should work out quite nicely. Oh, crap. Please tell me I hit the... No, missed him completely. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's see if we can rage up with Mitsunari. Yeah, we don't want to get stuck... The hammer... Don't have him bring the hammer down. Let's get some food in us. And I don't know if we took out the barracks, Captain, but... Okay, there we are. Now, as long as he doesn't get knocked out of the way, we should be fine. There we go. He's right in the fire. And a weapon for Mitsunari. Drop this barrack so we don't have to deal with any more entanglements. And I'm seeing some more officers that we have yet to lay a pummeling on. So I think Mitsunari's going to head into the castle proper. Hideyoshi's going to run up here and do some spring cleaning. I think Toyohisa just came back. Yep, that he did. Here's another weapon to acquire. Those are good. I know I have seen them during these battles, but I've just kind of ignored them. Just haven't really thought about it. The Chronicler mode made me realize how awesome free weapons are. So we will be stopping to open those from now on. Especially something with Connoisseur. Because my custom character in Chronicler mode has a spear, and I have that spear tricked out horribly. Ooh, there's Kotaro. And, oh, wow, he was right here next to me. Cool. Defeat Kotaro. That was some just really good luck. And I'm not going to waste my ultimate Musou on Kotaro. So, I don't know if I had said this in a previous episode, but I was talking to one of the subscribers in the comments. I don't remember on which video, but it was interesting to know that they have Kotaro, or who do they have? They have, who is a really big rival to, give me a sec, guys, it was the Toyotomi, oh, what is his name? Hanzo. I was reading up on Hanzo in real life, and there is an interesting story that I think it was Fuma? Who they say is rumored to have been responsible for... Oh, that's the wrong way to get into the castle. It's this way. Who was actually responsible for Hanzo's death, potentially. There's no real proof of it, but Kotaro was feared because he was basically turned into a vagabond after his lord. I think he worked for the Hojo, didn't he, originally? Well, after the Hojo fell, he became a brigand and set fire to a bay that was filled with ships. And apparently Hanzo was on that ship. I believe that is the story. If I'm recalling correctly, I have no idea if I am or not. But yeah, it was interesting that Kotaro was said to be responsible, and there was another ninja who actually brought him to justice, and Yasu ordered him killed. So there's Hideyoshi. Where's Mitsunari? Oh, he is right here in the fray. And he is just as sour and cantankerous in Chronicler mode as he is in this story mode. I do like Chronicler mode. I was asked why, you know, if I would consider doing a Let's Play of that. I wouldn't. It is fun, but it is very, very repetitive. You start playing the same battles over and over again, just with different people. Kind of similar to this, but no real kind of rich story to equal it out. So, and let's get our rage up. Oh, hi, Toyohisa. We run into a hail of gunfire. And we'll just keep this going. And we'll have Mitsunari. I think I may have said Mitsuhide earlier. I apologize if I did. We'll have him take out the kid and have Hideyoshi take on the devil. That seems very fitting. Lord against Lord. Man, that hyper attack with Mitsunari is disgusting, too. Almost there. There we go. Now we're ready for some pummeling. Excuse me, guys. Consider this a mercy. And we will do that. Use our item. And where'd you go? Oh, you're gonna try and mess with me. Doesn't gonna matter, though. And you are frozen. How tragic. That's one. Man, he just loves putting salt in the wound, doesn't he? And oh, the devil didn't die. Okay, we're dealing with someone else. Well, we had taken him out. I thought he was going to come back and just be nasty. Oh, well. And this should finish him off. And that is the end of the Shimazu. Tachibana's helped, though, so that's good. I really like that staff style he fights with. That's the only thing I probably like about Hideyoshi is he has a really cool fighting style. The Spice of Life. I do not know what that means. Reliable Underling. And we got quite a few of these done. All but two, it looks like. Or all but one. For 53, almost 54,000. Holy crap, Hideyoshi went all the way to level 12. Learned new hyper attacks. Mitsunari did the same. He's got some more power attacks. And normal attacks. Ooh. Potency, Blaze, Range, Determination, Connoisseur. Potency, Collector, Elasticity, Speed, Fortitude. Potency, Connoisseur, Courage. Impact, Equestrian, Fortitude. They seem to be getting less. And a Mystery Gem with Resolve and Speed. And Mitsunari, Fortitude, Bravery, and Gale. Equestrian, Determination, and a Mystery. And Connoisseur, Equestrian, Speed, and a Mystery. Definite upgrades. I like it. And no new weapons, but almost 5,000 gold. Which I'm going to need it after buying that horse. Now let's check out the aftermath.
シマズの執念、誠にあっぱれ。じゃが、無駄に命を捨てるつもりか。ならば、この博打、降りるとするか。
Yoshihiro is a gambler too. So he surrenders.
あれは力に任せた脅しだ。秀吉の物量で押すやり方では人心はつかめまい。秀吉様はある時を境に覚悟された。
Then we're seeing the schism widen.
この陣営には あの方によく似た男がいる。周りにどう思われようと、どんな逆境にあろうと、己の夢のため突き進む男がな。
俺は徳川で、お前は豊臣。
And neither want to defect to another side. They've kind of made their call and are going to stick with it, come hell or high water.
いつかまた俺たちは戦うことになるかもしれ
ん。二度目の別れか。
俺が勝ったら、せめて墓ぐらいは作ってやる。
How nice of Takatora.
Kyushu の戦後処理がようやく終わった。立花には柳川城、小早川高景には筑前筑後など、官兵衛軍師殿は武前、そしてさっさ成政には肥後。
So a lot of the guys got castles.
成政には庇護は収めきれまい。成政が失敗した暁にはお前が庇護の国主となろう。
お前はそんなに俺と離れたいのか。
そんなつもりはない。
Oh, you two just kiss already.
いつなり、これだけは覚えておけ。俺は豊臣の家を守るためならば何でもする。仮に庇護に遠ざけられても、お前がヘマをしたらすぐに駆けつけるからな。
And Narumasa was executed, so that's how Hideyoshi deals with that. And Kiyomasa got his own castle. You're now able to play as Jinchiyo.And Munashige. I think those were the last two in free mode I couldn't play as. That's probably what I got all those achievements from. Now we'll move on to the conquest of Odawara in the next episode, guys. That was a long battle, but thanks for sticking with it. And if you liked the video, go ahead and click like down below, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment. That'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.